Because they know me for fighting.
There was still shit. I'm not going to pay that school out.
Yeah, he didn't put him out last night.
I'm going to do it.
Quit her out, though. It's fucking, he's trying to get ridiculous with
it. I guess you're going to go sleep. I'm not going to pay
that school. And she didn't do that. She didn't
do that. I have that shit on me. I'm trying to give y'all my bag. All y'all disappeared on my ass. I'm trying to hang y'all my bag. Y'all forget I got something this one.
No, you told me to come over here and grab this bag.
That's crazy, yo. I'm like...
I said, good to know who got the ball.
Yo. So I'm just standing here waiting for somebody. I see a fight break out.
Oh, you got it.
Okay.
I ain't trying to hurt you, man. Bitch, get on with that. She too hot. She
who's that?
Fuck away from me.
Who's that? Amber's bag?
Happy.
I still don't even know what it was fighting for. All of a sudden, it turned into a fist fight. Yeah, Ebony and Amber. It started out talking and ended up into a fist fight.
Because supposedly, Amber sees some balloons and her man's closet, and then supposedly somehow Ebony's daughter ended up with a balloon. Don't the store sell the same balloon?
What's up, man? Let me get out of here. Oh.